Luka steps out, immediately sees the double, swings into the corner, outside of Bertans for three.
Anthony Simons getting it done.
Luka double tape, wrap around, and then it's Ntilikina to answer the bell at the end of one, the Dallas Mavericks. Dirk steps out on Dinwiddie. Bertans forced to put it on the deck. Nice find in low. Pinson scores a bucket. Gary trying to stay warm, but wouldn't be surprised if they get him on a stationary bike over there. Here's Pinson with it. Dinwiddie over the screen. Checked by Simons. Pinson will step out off the screen action. 8-point Blazer lead. Their largest. Pinson another three.
I think both coaches are thinking about the fact that it's a back-to-back against one another.
Walker and Watford getting up along with Johnson. It's Pinson for three.
20 yards of turf to get back in the locker room. Doesn't feel quite natural.
Pinson knocks down a triple as we go back to work here. Watford works with four, with three, into the lane, laying it up with two. And Wright, a two-way player, will steer it up the floor. Jaden Hardy, good-looking rookie. Held to 15 points, 10 assists, 6 boards. Had been averaging over the last 10, better than 40. 10 and 8. Phenomenal numbers.
Talk about those 10 assists, KC, against just one turnover by Dan.
Yeah.
Very good handling of the basketball.
In 29 minutes of work. We talked about his economical line against Cleveland. Wow.